the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings.